Well, one thing that is great about GWT is its DOM abstraction. So if you are even a web developer and have just coded some HTML, you know how difficult it is to have a page render properly in all the various browsers, i.e. Safari, Firefox. Once you're building Ajax applications, that's compounded greatly as well, because you're usually doing dynamic HTML on demand. So the DOM abstraction allows us to build and render our UI coded in one language, and it gets compiled down and render it properly so that regardless of what browser we're in, we're able to get and see the UI as we want it. Another key portion of this is also event handlers. And then, for instance, just the window resize handler is something that's actually difficult to do. And also, like, the history mechanism is very difficult to do. And GWT has abstracted that out into a very common and reusable code framework. So it's very useful and helpful. A couple of things that we'd like to see with GWT is one, Comet support. So being able to use Jetty continuations or Tomcat's advanced IO, and the new servlet 7.0 spec has Comet included, asynchronous communication included. So being able to see an RPC mechanism using Comet and its different implementations would be great. We also use Maven to build and deploy our software, and it would be great if we had tighter Maven control with GWT.